Welcome to AOMEI. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Cloning HDD to SSD can upgrade hard drive and get better performance. A Dell hard drive user successfully cloned his HDD to SSD, but the cloned SSD won't boot. This may be because the recovery partition or boot-related partition is not cloned, or these partitions are encrypted. If you're also in this case, then you need to try another cloning software or change to another way, backup and restore solution. When it comes to Dell hard drive cloning, an all-in-one disk cloning software integrated with backup feature is necessary. AOMEI Backupper Professional would be the best choice. It allows you to clone Dell hard drive with recovery partition to SSD and make the cloned SSD boot securely. It has disk clone, system clone, and partition clone features. It is capable of accelerating the reading and writing speed of SSD disk with SSD alignment. If you encounter problems cloning Dell hard drive with no bootable devices found, or your device needs to be repaired issue, you can try to backup Dell hard drive and then restore image to new SSD. AOMEI Backupper has a user-friendly interface with a simple and easy-to-use GUI. Anyone, even non-technical users, can clone Dell hard drive to SSD without seeking help from an expert. You can download the standard free version of AOMEI Backupper in the description area and upgrade to Pro Edition to enjoy these advanced features. In the first place, connect SSD to your computer and make sure it can be recognized by Windows. Launch AOMEI Backupper Professional and click Clone, Disk Clone. Select the Dell hard drive as the source disk and click Next. Select the SSD as the destination disk and click Next. Take SSD alignment to optimize the performance of the destination SSD. Then click Start Clone to begin Dell cloning from HDD to SSD. Finally, remove current HDD and boot Dell off new SSD. As mentioned earlier, your recovery partition may be encrypted by Dell. In this case, you can just do backup Dell hard drive to SSD with disk backup and disk restore features. Note that you need to create a bootable media in advance so that you can boot your computer after removing the original HDD. It's quite easy to clone Dell hard drive to SSD with the help of Dell hard drive cloning software, AOMEI Backupper Professional. Except for Dell SSD upgrade, AOMEI Backupper also supports backup Windows 10 to network drive, NAS, and external hard drive. It's worth to have it. Want to know more about AOMEI? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.